perception field, so to speak. You want you a sandwich that tastes good. Morning, noon, night. Kick you in the dick with the flavor of this fucking Jimmy goddamn sandwich. Ah!
They did like that to you,
and you're
like,
oh,
you're not
from
here.
David, how much do you want me to find?
A lot of people don't understand about this here Jimmy business, so you gotta have heart, son. You can't just roll out here on some bullshit. You gotta have Jimmy heart if you wanna deliver Jimmy sandwiches.
We wrap our sandwiches fresh to order. Every day adds you to us.
What happens is, you get to driving these sandwiches alone, you start to lose in your mind like I am the deliverer of sandwiches. But it's when you're driving that people notice the sign on top. And that's when they're like, they get them John bread in their motherfucking head. And they got to have it. It's a, that sandwich good. Like I passed by a preschool or something. Every teacher looking at the sign like, I got to have that bread in my mouth. You know, I got to have that bread in my mouth. 8 inches of Jimmy White. You understand? Nothing in the world like the feel of a man or a woman, you know, ordering $50 worth of food and giving you a dollar. It's quite serene.
How do you feel about your job here?
Some days it's cool, some days it's...